Yo, this track, bro. Bro, this is the best track on the album. I don't even care. Welcome back, yo. It's Bala Reactions. We're here with another one. We got some Dave and Central C. For those who don't know who Dave and Central C are, there's some UK rap artists. They had a new album. I think it dropped about last week. I haven't listened to any song. Not necessarily that I haven't listened to any song. Obviously, TikTok did their thing. So every time a song came up, I would skip. But I literally waited specifically for this reaction for it. So I hadn't listened to it until now. Today is literally my first time listening to it. So both artists are really good in terms of what they do. So it'll be really interesting to see how they'll merge their styles. Because Central C is more of a like a drill rapper. And Dave is more of like a hip-hop, you know what I mean, rapper. So yeah, so their new album is called Split Decision. So yeah, let's see what they got. With the first track, it's called Trojan Horse.
I'm feeling villainous. I couldn't afford them kicks. I had one pair and I cleaned them rigorous. Squeezed in junior, I feel like Vinicius. Young, you stupid, but they ain't idiots. It's right. I can't teach no one how to hustle. Some man just got
Already. That's Dave, bruh. Lines after lines, bruh. Hey, that one hit home. I'm gonna have to run it back.
Junior, I feel like Vinicius. Young, you stupid, but they ain't idiots. It's like,
back
then I got chased by feds. I ran out of breath and I wanted to vomit. I hit that freak, she put me in cuffs. It triggered my trauma, I tell her to stop it. She wanna know if I'm disrespected. Hygiene's poor. Look at the floor, there's insects crawling. I could've got sex.
Yo, they're actually hard. What the heck, bro? Yo, I didn't know if this was gonna work, but yo, off this like little first 30 seconds or whatever it is.
Jump out the Volvo, jump out the Lexus, active. He ain't got no preference, slapped it. But when I retrospected, I could have been calm and collected, avoided a problem. I'm calling Clint, like, yo, who's that girl on the vest?
Right.
I'll send a delivery heaters to the prison for him. Vision for him, and it's bigger than him. Disrespect and sizzling him. That girl look like.
Yo! Oh, bro, nah, this is hard, bro. Shh. Yo, you're telling me I've missed this for a whole week? No, you're kidding me, man. You're kidding me.
Now I cut you off when you basically handed the scissors to me. Two men step diligently.
Yeah! How you mad that I got you off? I cut you off, you know what I'm saying? But you handed the scissors to me. Like, bro, you gave me the reason to cut you off. Like, why you mad? Bro, that's day for you, man. Let's go, man. That's
call my government name. I never tucked my shirt in school, so why would I grow up and tuck my chain? Hide my face like fuck the fame.
Bro, the lines. I never tucked my shirt in school, so why would I be tucking my chain? Like, hey, let me flex, bruh.
They'll never betray me, rusty one from the 1980s. But the new date, a millennium baby. She deserves a standing ovation. The way that she got on her knees and ate me. Two hand up for my rights like Santan Dave. Them man stand up like Dave Chappelle. Can lock the...
Bro, that's just some real talk. The industry is fake, the streets are fake. Wherever you go, you're gonna find somebody fake. There's always something fake. And then my man just throwing a little bar at the end, like, you know, this man stand up like Dave Chappelle, like they're comedians, they ain't serious. Stop playing with them, bro. Hey, it's only one track and they're snapping. They're snapping, bro. I don't even care what anybody's saying.
Danger. The way that the light bounce off of these GIAs make y'all look stranger. Got love for all of the young G's booking a flight and I'm headed to Asia. For the baby going away, times are hard, I slept in a manger. Give her the Trojan. I don't want to be mentioned in the same sentence as none of these creeps. I don't want to come to your session, I don't want to jump on none of your beats. We could talk about direct debit, my monthly payment 100 G's. Taxman on me, I keep receipts, my biggest pay.
Direct debit is 100 G's. Damn, bro.
Hella petite, like Bella Hadid, so I handle it delicately. She kinda surprised I got eloquent speech. I got a ting from DC Harley Quinn. Feel like the Joker. Back then I had my Nankin Dallas.
I got a ting from DC Quinn. Feeling like the Joker. Damn, bro.
Decent P and an X is a factor. Me should be. Let's not talk about making a mil. This year I averaged one in a month. Had a vision of running it up in this working world.
Wait, he averaged 1 mil a month? Damn, yo, Dave getting that bread now. Nah, though, yo. Hey, the first track already is fire, bro. If the whole album is gonna be like this, hey, bruh. So track two is called Sprinter.
The man them too inconsiderate, five-star hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a finnegan. She got thick but she wanna get thin again. Drinking generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions.
Hey, that's a smart man. He knows he ain't got generational worth. It's just a 1 year he's made this millions, bro. He knows he's still got to grind. That's why you should never stop, bro. You keep going, bro. You keep going until you can no more, bro. Real talk.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as her life is squinting. Can't just stare. With faith from thick and thin.
Yo. Listen, when rappers go back and forth in songs, it's hard. The way they're transitioning their verses, bro. That's just cold, bro.
Meters. I just put 9 gal in a sprint. 100 meters. It won't fit in one SUV. No. Got too many, I got. Nigga lost me the next 2 weeks.
I got too many, well, who lost me next 2 weeks. Hey, that's a hard little line, then. For those who don't know, Skepta had a song with, I can't remember the name of the group, but it goes, too many, man. It's a little like sample from that.
The outside white, the inside brown like Michael Jack. More time and bill.
Light. That's light. That's light. Let's go, man. We cut that.
Dance, the way that I ball. No yellow, the ref had to give me a black card. Who did what we're doing with rap?
Oh my gosh. That took me a minute. The way I ball, the ref had to give me a black card. Because obviously... Oh, Dave, what the... Yo, bro, I hear this. So, well, when you play football or soccer, as Americans call it, the ref can either give you a yellow card or a red card. Obviously, a yellow card is like a minor warning. If you get 2 yellows, it's a red. If you get 1 red, you're out of the game, obviously. So, the way he's balling, as in like, you know what I mean? The amount of money he's making and the expenditures, like, they had to give him a black card. But, you know, you only get a black card if you have money like that. And the way he just put a little football thing and... Oh, Dave, bro. Dave is different.
I heard one of my things dating. P. Diddy need 20% or whatever she bags. Outside, my head in my hands. I told her, but her curl's Brazilian. I want her. Bro, what's her affiliate? Hit a chick like, yo, can I borrow your Netflix? She a feminist, she think I'm...
Yo, you heard that right? Man said he's too cheap. He was too borrow that Netflix. Because, bro, why is Netflix that... No, I'm saying, man ain't trying to pay no Netflix. Hey, let me borrow your Netflix real quick. If you've never borrowed Netflix before, yeah, you're missing out, bro. For him to say that, despite how much he's making, it shows you he's too real, man. The money ain't changing him, so I respect that.
This ain't stainless steel, it's platinum. Dinner table, I got manners. T-shirt tucked in napkin. Still loading, that's the catch, and I've only...
Hey, Central C is going in, bro. Bro, this man. Yo. Yeah, I don't think 4 songs is enough. We need more. I listen to the next 2, but hey, we need more.
Fire for a wife, beat, I can't rock with that, I ain't wearing a vest. Man have to send her therapy, she got an E-cup bra, a lot on her chest. I'm in Jamaica, Oracle.
Bro, come on, man. Dave, come on, man. Dave, chill, bro, chill. Man have to send the therapy, she got the E-cup bra, a lot on her chest. But when you got a lot of your chest, I mean, you have so much to say. But E-cup, bro, come on, man. Yo, Dave, chill, Drake. Dave, chill.
Never spent 6 figures and stared at Baylor. Look what you made me do. Yeah. Right. I know that the Jack boys pray that they get to the clubs and Dave's inside.
Bro, easy 2 for 2. Nothing more needs to be said, bro. Track 3. Our 25th birthday. Let's go.
Maybe you feel it all too. Love is conditional. Love could go missing on you. Look, we elevated, we don't have to trap harder. Now my back garden, same size as Battersea Park. I ain't put it. I put her on first class, would have thought I was Jack Harlow. Look, I was...
He put his mom on the first class, you'd think it was Jack Harlow. Jack Harlow album First Class. Nice little word there, man. I feel like this track here is gonna be deep, so.
They've got nine in a sprint, I'm trying to pack the Viano. I park wherever I want, now fuck a ticket inspector. I'm your typical rapper, fuck on hit the strip if the rapping fails. I was OT, I was bashing over brazzers. Thing I'm bougie, I ain't pressing girls in fashion over dresses. Smoking until the roach, I was stressing. Collect my.
Yo, that's some, just some real talk, bro. Hey, you can tell this is really coming from the heart, bro. It's like he's reflecting all this. Things are happening in his life, like, and bro, you can tell it's just from the heart, bro. I love tracks like this, bro, for real.
Getting used to the mics, I just stepped over them. At the BFA, I knew they'd hate the dress code I'm in. 2 kilogram chain, it's making my neck swole a bit. My youngin got sorry for all the time she was setting the rules I never obeyed.
Maybe I'm cynical. Maybe you feel it all too. Love is conditional.
Yeah. Elevation. Forever patient. I've been on my 7 Nation Army Tank Ferrari with the white stripes. Not enough. I don't know who I can trust. If I'm buying Chanel bags for these women that I don't like, then just imagine what I'm doing for the woman I love. Richie.
Bro. Facts. That's facts, bro. If you're doing all this for women you actually don't love, for the ones you love, bro, you gotta do better than buying Chanel bags, bro. If you don't do that as a man or as somebody who's successful, then something's wrong with you. Something is wrong with you, bro.
My religion in the trap is creed free. Feel like I'm Jonathan Majors before I go out on stages. Got it in stages. I'm Ivan Tony, the way they're watching my wages. You fat fucker. Made 5k, it's just me and my black car. These chains 2 kilos, should be working with black butter. So many ways to die, you think we're going off old age? I ain't going off of women addiction. I got body dysmorphia and figure addiction.
Fuck me, bro. What the Oh! I got body dysmorphia and figure addiction, bro. Like... the way Dave put things sometimes, it's just like, bro, like, how are you coming up with that? That's just so shit, man.
Said I had to drop tears, made it all back and hit the top tier for 8 years. Good morning, Britain, I had to change peers. Rocky Balboa.
Ah! For 8 years, good morning, oh my God. For 8 years, good morning, Britain, I had to change peers. Because, bro, Piers, but obviously, Piers Morgan is on Good Morning Britain or something like that, bro. I know it's like Piers Morgan, like scheme, like little play on words. Bro, Dave, man, come on.
Chase cloud, but I guess it's what works. So then we're 25, living like this was our second life. I see the pressure rise, everybody looking to us when it's time to get it right. And
right.
We can't even.
Yo, this track, bro. Bro, this is the best track on the album. I don't even care. Bro, the one... I ain't heard the last one, but this has to be it, bro. This is crazy, bro. What? This gonna be on repeat. No cap.
And at the top, a nigga's so sour. You know? Yeah.
Yo, 3 for 3. I don't even care, bro. On to the next one. Okay, the last track is called... UK rap. Oh, this is interesting. That's an interesting title. I wonder what this is gonna be about. Let's go.
She don't listen to UK rap. If it ain't Dave or Cinch, she a 6, but a friend is a 4. A 3, we gonna make that 10.
Are you sure you wanna know? She don't listen to UK rap. She's a 6, her friend is a 4, so make that 10. Bro, that's nice. Man had to somehow. Get to a dime, and hey, he had to combine it with the 2 chicks ratings. Hey, that's cool. That's cool. That's nice.
That wife, we know her since way back when. If it's a rose, then it gotta be a Cullinan. G63 if Mercedes. My selection of Geller, we can't give a home a jumper. She'll go.
Hey, Central C knows, bro. From what I'm getting from Central C, bro, he's really aware of a lot of things just in his life, bro. Like. Yeah, like you just said that if I lose all this money, he knows all these girls are gonna go, bruh.
Antigua. Three man jump out the four-door vehicle. It's a miracle if a boy don't get touched. Don't step on a block and trespass. Got a check-in and apply for a Esther. Young G came to the Dragon's Den. He won a 9-bar and he needed investor. Uber Lux with a foot inside.
Yeah, yeah. Young G came to the Dragon's Den. He won the 9-bar and he needed an investor. Bro, come on, bro. Dragon's Den. Investor, because obviously that's what going drug, bro. Come on, man. It's light. Let's go.
Like he got X Mark member, try to do fraud on my metro. I got blacklisted like Skepta. Peculiar.
Mo said he tried to do fraud in, and he got blacklisted like Skepta. Again, another reference to Skepta's album Blacklisted, bro. Come on.
Don't listen to UK rap.
Right.
If it ain't Dave Cinch.
Right.
She a six, but a friend is a four. Right. A three, we're gonna make that ten.
Yeah. Right.
Missing person.
Right.
Parents think he's a runaway.
Right.
The man them think I'm tapped to with the same car in a different colorway.
Oh, that's cold. That's cold. That's cold.
Turn no hole to a housewife more time. Just do it the other way. If I was gonna say.
You can't turn a hole to a housewife. Most times you can do it the other way. Bro, that's fact. That's actually fact. If you really think about that, that's fact. You actually can't turn her, you know what I mean? She's too stuck in the way, but I'm... Bro, Dave on to something, bro. Dave on to something. Let's go.
If I ask her to send me a foot picture, she'll think I'm a weirdo.
Right.
Bet them men do a robbery, tell a civilian, don't be a hero.
Right.
When Frisco, Disco, free man, hop out the rental.
Right.
No need for the drum and bass, cool bae, if you wanna see rudimental.
Wait. Hey, I got that. Bro, I got that. Yo, you think he's slick? No need for drum and bass, cool babe, if you wanna see rude or mental. Bro, I'm sure there's a drum and bass group called Rudimental, fam. I'm sure of it. Let me check that. Yeah, bro, it's yo, he thought you were slick. That's cold though.
ER, said man, ER, like nearly for Nelly, for feel like I'm nearly for Toto.
Yeah,
100 grand in this underland, like I'm at Diallo. Try to rap if it ain't Dave or Cinch.
Yeah,
she's a six, but a friend is a four. A three, we're gonna
make that ten. Yeah,
I don't know, G63 if Mercedes Benz.
Woo! This was incredible. Four tracks. 4 for 4, bro. 10 out of 10. Bro, the only thing that's annoying is we need more. Yo, if Dave was sent to see, if you see this, man. Bro, we need more. We need more. This is incredible. Like, flawless. Amazing. I'm lost for words, bro. Lost for words. It's been a pleasure. If you watched to the end of the video, we got more content coming. You know, it's just trying to do what I can do to make sure that I give you guys more things to look forward to. But again, it's my pleasure. It's been a pleasure. It's a pleasure. Please like, share, subscribe. And yeah, listen. Just tune in for more. Yo, this man are crazy, bro. What the heck, bro? Wow.